Yo, what's good, y'all? Today I'm gonna be showing you how Lucky's song Next Year was produced by MARCUSBASQUIAT. I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name correctly, so yeah, let's get right into it. First off, we have these keys, FL keys, straight up, just normal, which play this. The song is in D minor at 155 BPM, so it plays this. We have quite a lot of effects on this. So first off, these two notes that play don't have any delay on them, and also there's this, like, I don't know what to call it. It basically has halftime on it. So this note that's being played plays right here as well, but at a lower volume basically. So I put this one on 5 with halftime, and then the other, all of these, on the fourth mixer track, because this one has delay on it, and both of these are routed to the second mixer track, which has this reverb, and then this reverb, and then this EQ right here, and then finally this RC20. And all in all, they give us this sound. Without any effects, it sounds like this. Yeah, let me even do it. Without the reverb and stuff. Halftime is there because I needed to get the timings of these right, so. Yeah, of course, this, what you call it, this instrument, this VST could be much different, but I thought it mimicked it quite enough, so I didn't want to have to search for anything. So this plays like this. We have this clap right here from my kit, which plays this. This is the clap. And then we have these hi-hats. But let me turn this down. This noise. Yeah, these hi-hats. This and this was from my kit, the Lucky kit, and also the 808, this 808, which I'll show in a bit, and also this snare. These, what you call this noise, I got from another kit. Yeah, so there's this snare as well. And finally, we have these 808s. Well, there are three different patterns to the 808s, and one of them is this. Then we have this pattern right here. And then finally, we have this pattern for the 808s. And also, we have this snare right here. And that's pretty much it. There are some effects on this. So there's this chains, which would have no effect, sounds like this. Pitch down. But I put some delay on it. This one, like this. So when you play it, it sounds like this. And this also plays right here, where there's a cutoff of all the drums. And also here, what I did was basically take this part right here. And then you render it by clicking Ctrl, Alt, and C. And then you reverse them and then put them here one by one. So it gives us this effect. And I think that's pretty much it. So there's this beat cutoff and then there's this beat cutoff right here. But other than that, this is the whole beat. So hope you guys really enjoyed it. Be sure to comment, subscribe, and like. And I'll see y'all in the next one.